Hi everybody. Welcome to Johnson's Corner. Well, now that we got the old Dodge up and running and moving again, it's time to polish her up and get her ready for her first ride out on the road. Ready for our first trip 15 years. Well, here we go.
My dad bought this car new from Old Colony Motors, located in Mansfield, Massachusetts, a Dodge dealership that had been in business for over 60 years. This car has a very cool dash, and one of its unique features is its color-changing speedometer. As your speed increases, the colors change from green to orange to red. I got it to orange, but I didn't dare try to get it to red. Not with 15-year-old plus tires on it. I have to say, it's a lot of fun driving this old car around all the same roads that I know my dad drove it on all the way back to 1959. Thanks everyone for coming along on this long overdue drive. See you next time.